Okay, so this is the current status. This has to be redone. I kind of brushed him, but it's so thick that he can't really like, that I can't really get through it. This has to be washed because if I go like this, it almost breaks. So the tail, oh my God, it's horrible. Again, it's like super thick, but because spring is coming, he doesn't shed quick enough, so he gets these little bald spots and everything itches, and he has sweet itch. And he has sweet itch, so it's just all not beneficial for him. Let me show you from a different angle.
A piece. A tooth.
It's just one dusty ball of wool, and that's fine. In winter he needs it, but for summer and for the shows and for your sweet itch, huh? We're gonna clip him, gonna wash him, just his mane, his legs and his tail, and we're gonna fix the braid, and then we're gonna make you into a little miniature show pony again, Flip. We're gonna transform him.
A tooth.
Okay, Ingrid is here. She's gonna pin my pony. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh.
Hold your breath.
Yes! Oh, that looks so nice. Oh, it's echt heel veel. Oh. Flip, you're gonna lose half your body weight? Ja, graag. Satisfying. Oh, it looks so good.
Ja. Dat is echt nodig, hè? Zie je al die
kleuren? Ja, dat
allemaal
is het.
Allemaal rondjes en korstjes. Ja.
Oh, goed zo. So, this is Hair, this is Flip. He's almost done. His face is completely changed. I always need a little bit of getting used to it, but it's better. Oh, might not look big on video, but it's a lot of hair. Oh, he's now in the field with his new look. Just, oh, there he goes. So here, you can already see that his itching started, and look, his face as well. Like, it's everywhere. And you can't really tell when the fur is on, like the coat is on. But now, like here also, look, this is even worse. It's all sweet itch, and I check it like every week. I check it when I see him scratching, but now I didn't see it, and now it's already starting. Now I can wash him and take care of him and put on some cream before it gets too bad, because this is one of the reasons why I clip him. So he's going to get a wash, and also this is horrible. It's on the floor. That's not good. We're gonna pimp the tail, pimp the body. I'm not gonna wash his body. Just with a little bit of water, the mane of course. So, let's do it. Okay, look at this. I love long tails, but like this is a little bit extra.
Hours later.
can barely see my horse anymore. It's just the hair.
It's not completely white, but it wasn't really my goal. It was more my goal to pimp my pony, but look at this tail. It's crazy.
He's really genetically blessed with a lot of hair. Since I castrated him, the mane got a little less, but I don't care about that.
Nicely! Wow! Nicely!